What's up?
Yeah, from who?
Uberman.
Uberman! My arch nemesis! I hate that right wing bully!
Hey, Impotent Rage, you pathetic hypocrite! I was just eating some whale sashimi and a manatee steak when my thoughts turned to you. Dumb, slow vegetarians whom the state will no longer protect. See you around, schmucko!
Oh, do I hate that man?
Oh.
Do I despise him?
There. I know it will calm you down. Something relaxing that you'll really like.
Oh, a flaxseed smoothie.
You've got a great idea, baby.
Braxton, I need to tell you something. I'm in love with you.
That's not real weed. That does nothing for me, shit. I can't feel anything. Nothing. I can't even feel my fucking toes right now. Man, my toes are fucking dead. My toes are dead. Or my soul. What the fuck is it? Something very dead.
Well, I became a liberal at a very young age. My parents were violent. We're about to start the flashback sequence, so please wiggle back and forth.
Wait, please.
Okay.
What's going down, huh?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Come on in, honey.
fucking sense.
What's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy, you tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, you know?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to
get
us. What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
And maybe next month, huh?
And fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga. Let's go to Vespucci. Magellan Ave. And you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense.
You drive.
Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have a required surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet, in and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brass, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That's Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool.
Where the fuck you get that from? That ain't my life, dummy.
How about the boy with the eye from around the way? Marcus or something, you were slanging for him, and then he got what was coming, right?
That was different. That dude had it coming.
I don't want to clap my boy Etarian either. I like homie. This just smacks of the inevitable.
Look, dawg, this time we legit, homie. This honest work is gonna end up with us coming up in the world.
Oh, really? That's a nice change from fools coming up on us.
That's trill, homie.
You damn straight that's trill, partner. But it's a shame I don't believe it. You wanna drop some notes on that shit? I give you the eyes, homie.
You Apache motherfuckers love y'all bets, huh? You should go work on one of them reservation casinos. Only they'll kick your ass off for being a fraudulent imposter, motherfucker.
You and all your little racial stereotypes and shit, I find them offensive. I'm very sensitive to your intolerance, my nigga. Should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Do as I do, nigga. Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait from me! We're for example agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga. Shit, man. Play it cool. Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. Got to be in one of these motherfuckers. Come on, man, let's get it before these fools get back. You got to be this other one. If that wasn't it... Where else it could be. Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Vamos. Fucking Darren. Come on down, everybody. Come on down.
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat.
Brincale, homie.
Just on luck, homie. Find your bitch ass for cover. Shit, on your left.
Hey, man, down.
Motherfuckers on the scaffold is on me. Shoot up that cannon.
Why they irritate?
heard some shit. Find your bitch ass some cover. Get out here, man. Shit about to get real.
can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron! What's wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna
help. He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about touring cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on, shit.
All right, then. Shit.
Shit, everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
All right, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
Cha-ching, homie. Should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, yo gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
Hey, let's meet up next week. You know you need to stop.
seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close, make sure the hook is down, and it should slide right in. Aight, baby. Back it up nice and steady.
This was not how I saw my day going.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much.
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopehead. Shit changing.
You the one all turfed up? JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real? Cause I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
Looking damn fine doing it too, baby. Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place. Sugar, you can unhook it now. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me. Now, where is that fool?
Of course I say that po' boy's life. But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Oh, girl. Oh, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know, I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women
we
are free. Bring in the patriarchy.
Right.
We are women.
You're our free.
We are women. You're our
champion.
We are women.
F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to.
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got it. I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come with.
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Come on, homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ball.
Dog, I told you. No more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
You driving. Get in the van, Chop. Get in the van. Good dog. We move in the Santa Ana. We going up Vinewood Boulevard.
Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Hey, why are we doing this, dog?
Man, cuz, we supplementing our income.
More like supplementing the drama in our lives.
Is that fool Simeon looking out for us, or is he looking out for himself?
Shit, himself, I guess.
So how a couple of gutter-ass fools like us get ahead?
By getting serious.
Exactly. We two highly motivated, results-driven motherfuckers with an entrepreneurial mindset.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Highly motivated self-starters, huh? In the kidnapping sector.
Yeah, starting big.
But it always go wrong, don't it? All your schemes for years.
They don't go right, but I wouldn't say that they go wrong all the time, neither. Not as wrong as they could.
I ain't dead, but I ain't rich, neither.
How does 40,000 sound? Because that's what's happening right here.
Man, I believe you when I'm holding it.
Three-way split, homie. Me, you, and Chop.
Man, Chop don't get shit. Chop an intern.
You hear that, Chop? Man, Frank trying to screw you. Chop like to express his inner turmoil, you know?
Snitching or something?
Oh, shit.
Bitch ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here. Fuck y'all.
Get that nigga. Come on, let's go.
shop.
You seen that bitch back there? She a dime. I'm all over that. And she probably the same. Like I said, they flock.
Flock your mind on this shit right here for a minute. You worse than Chop.
You ain't gonna match me.
Man, if he gone, because you ain't in the zone with that special driver shit you do, I'm gonna be real upset, homie.
Hey, Apache Blood, you gonna be able to trace this nigga if he goes to the ground? I know your ancestors taught you them buffalo tracking skills.
Man, I ain't gonna perform for you like some Indian in a Wild West show. That's racist, bitch.
Fucking full of shit. Next time, we going after the motherfucker in the car, all right? All these punk-ass bikes.
We losing it.
If we snatching this dude, we snatching his ass right. Remember the homies around the block?
Man, the homies is lame.
Yeah, so we not. Cops on their cell phone as soon as they made the ransom call. Triangulated the signal. Ghetto birds all over the place. Surveillance, my nigga.
He got fucked up!
Man, take Chop, go get that fool! Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop, come on. Go bite his ass, get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him!
Chop, leave me to him. Get his ass, Chop. He ain't one of them boxcars. Thank you.
smell her. No, man. That ain't what we after. Chop, no. Chop, man. You don't gotta do that. Get out that thing, Chop, you filthy motherfucker. This ain't time for humping, Chop. Come on, man. Come on, you horny little motherfucker. You need boot camp or some shit. Come on, man, back to business. Get the bad guy. Sniff him out. Dogs, nigga.
Oh shit! Screw that dog, man!
Don't hump him! Bite his ass, Chop!
Fuck you, you son of a bitch!
That bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up!
Hey man, get over here!
Oh shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF!
Cause maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck, man? Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga.
Fucking idiot.
Shit. I said I had no beef, man.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, what the
watch
fuck?
You, boy.
Get this fucking dog away from me. Come on. Fuck.
Now, but what's the crime? Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dog.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
When you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognized me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call. We got your boy.
You calling them on the cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a sec.
We want 40,000. Is pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck you up. I'll be seeing y'all soon.
The only reason you been seeing shit, cause we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dog.
The OGs gon' hear about this.
The struggle. This is some bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Hey, man. Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker. You better watch out for them ballers. They gon' be on you now. Them cops gon' be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.